Welcome to my new Let's Play. And yes, I couldn't resist.
Hello. Welcome to the Detroit Experience. I'm an android and I'll be your hostess.
Hello there.
Let's make some adjustments to optimize your experience.
Okay.
These language settings were detected on your console. Are they correct?
So you have to choose the language settings. Now, before we go any further, my temptation got the best of me and I caved in, decided to get this. I was trying to save up money, but this is what happened. So anyway, language settings. Also, this game will be my new Let's Play. I'll try and finish it as soon as possible so I can finish up Yakuza and other games on my backlog. Let's see, correct settings. Subtitle size. Yeah, let's do large.
Please adjust your screen settings.
Screen settings. Let's leave it
at
this.
Now select your profile.
Choose difficulty. Experienced. I want immersive gameplay with advanced controls. I want to focus on the story. I like casual, because that's just me anyway. Let's do the casual experience.
When this sign is displayed, please do not turn off your console. You are now ready to begin Detroit. Remember, this is not just a story. This is our future.
So it begins automatically. Interesting. August 15th, 2000. I missed that. Gotta be some awesome coordination to be able to flip a coin like that. Game's tutorial. Inspect using the right stick. Hello. Choose by performing the right moment. Let's save the little guy. Let me see something real quick. Language and difficulty are only available in the main menu. Okay, then. Let's see, what else? Flowchart. This is a scene's flowchart. Here you can review the paths you've taken, the paths yet to be explored, and what possibilities you've unlocked. Each node earns you points you can spend in extras. Due to the nature of the game, some nodes and endings will not be counted towards the completion of the flowchart. I wonder what that means. Okay, let's see. Just opened up Save the Fish. Legend. Let's see. A red padlock means locked path. An arrow means action. Speech bubble means dialogue. Check means success. Event is triangle. Death is a skull. Failure is an X. Search is a magnifying glass. Choice is those square thingies. Let me see something. A yellow streak or shape, cross chapter impact, and whatever that circle is, not required for completion. Back to the game. This must be the portrait of the owner's place.
Please, please, you gotta save my little girl. Wait. You're sending an android?
All right, ma'am. You need to go.
You can't do that. You... Why aren't you sending a real person?
What the heck is her problem? Hold R2 to consult your objectives. Find Captain Allen. I guess we can't access that room first. R2 to pull up the objective list. X to talk.
My name is Connor. I'm the android sent by CyberLife.
It's firing at everything that moves. It already shot down two of my men. We could easily get it, but they're on the edge of the balcony. If it falls, she falls.
Do you know its name?
Does it matter?
I need information to determine the best approach.
So in this game, you have a limited time to make some choices.
Do you know if it's been behaving strangely before this?
Listen. Saving that kid is all that matters. So either you deal with this fucking android now, or I'll take care of it.
Oh. So I have two choices, right, again, save hostage at all costs, or investigate even further. Well, that was a bummer. I wonder if I got on this bad side. Hold triangle to analyze. A Black Hawk gun. When you investigate something, some clues a certain amount of clues needed to... acquire to progress, and I wonder what this is. Black Hawk ammunition. And you can also reconstruct. Let's see what this does. L2 and R2. Interesting. You can also, I think reconstructing means reenacting the events that took place. Deviant took the father's gun, and also I think that's it. And I think my success rate for the mission has gone up real quick, significantly. Search hostages room. I think that's an optional objective. Child didn't hear gunshots. I wonder what kind of music was that. And I can examine things. Deviant's name is Daniel. Was pointless. This must be what's taking place. A magazine. Thank you. 4 clues to analyze. A bullet wound. Another bullet wound. The suspect, this guy, must have been shot 3 times. John Phillips. Time to play out the events. The father was holding something. Clues. Maybe that's why he was going rampant. How many clues? 3 clues. Gunshot residue. Shot the deviant. Oh, that's gotta hurt. Am I missing anything else? Do we really need it? Let's see what else. Fresh blue blood. Ew. I think that's about it. Anything else we missed? Might have missed? Let's see. I think we are good to go. We do have a 78% chance of...
Closer, or I'll jump!
No, please, I'm begging you!
Go, go, go!
Hi, Daniel! My name is Connor.
How do you know my name?
I know a lot of things about you. I've come to get you out of this.
Oh, crap. Our chances of... increased dramatically.
I'm an android, just like you. I know how you're feeling.
What difference does it make if you're an android? You're on their side. I can't understand how I'm feeling.
Are you armed? Yes, I have a gun.
Drop it! No sudden moves or I'll shoot.
Looks like I'm gonna have to get rid of the evidence.
There. No more gun. I know you and Emma were very close. You think she betrayed you, but she's done nothing wrong.
She lied to me! I thought she loved me. But I was wrong. She's just like all the other humans.
Daniel, no!
They were going to replace you, and you became upset. That's what happened, right?
I thought I was part of the family. I thought I mattered. But I was just their tool. Something to throw away when you're done with.
Listen, I know it's not your fault. These emotions you're feeling are just errors in your software.
No, it's not my fault. I never wanted this. I love them, you know? But I was nothing to them. Just a slave to be ordered around. I can't stand that noise anymore! Tell that helicopter to get out of here!
Okay. Get out of here.
There. I did what you wanted. You have to trust me, Daniel. Let the hostage go, and I promise you, everything will be fine.
I want everyone to leave! And I want a car. When I'm outside the city, I'll let her go.
Nope, can't do that.
That's out of the question. You're a machine you have to obey. Now put the gun down and let the hostage go.
I've spent my life taking orders. Now it's my turn to decide.
Holy shit. Mission successful. wonder what the software instability is. Save the girl, but at what cost? Cool, we can also check the world's stats. Let's see, 100% of my friends saved the fish. Zoom in, R stick. Learn Deviant's name 100%. Investigate gun case. I guess that other locked choice was to leave the gun. Learn Deviant's name. Did I miss something? Okay. Think I missed a lot here. We took the friendly approach, which is good. 100% of us. Public opinion and software instability. Percent completed. Check on something real quick. see. Here are the results. Negotiations were a failure, but mission was a success. At what cost? Anyway, let's continue. November 5th. What do we have here?
This is the top-of-the-range household assistant. It cooks 10,000 different dishes.
Come on, Zoe, let's go.
And handles the kids' home. Elementary school. Good afternoon. Can I help?
Honey, it looks amazing. This is
so all we can do is look around.
$99 with a 48 months interest. And it comes with a 2-year warranty for parts and labor. Painting, plumbing, gardening, repairs. At night, it switches to surveillance mode. Contacts emergency services if there's break-ins or if it detects smoke. How much is that?
Basically, we're playing as another android. How did we end up in the store anyway?
There it is. It's a bit difficult getting it back and working. It was really messed up. What'd you say happened to it again?
The car here. Stupid accident.
Anyway, it's as good as new now, except that we had to reset it. Meaning we had to wipe its memory. I hope you don't mind.
It'll be fine.
Okay. Did you give it a name?
My daughter did.
AX400, register your name.
Carl.
My name is Carl.
Oh, so this is a different android. I forgot to mention, there are 3 protagonists in this game. Here's a second one. Is that Detroit in the future? Welcome to the future. The time lapse. The last scene played out. Written and directed by David Cage. November 5th, 9:38 a.m. Go to Balin Paint Shop.
Let me help you.
Oh. Oh, thank you, dear.
Hmm. You can reread discovered articles in the extras section. Interesting. Oh, so that's how you can use this, the touchpad. Secrets of Androids. The Green Earth. The climate change up. I guess that's it for the time being. I guess we can't go that way. Nothing else in the park.
You have run 12 miles and are 5 miles away from your goal.
Go to Bellamy Paint Shop.
Idiots, I want this done by before.
Construction site. Much here. Anything on this side? Ban androids. Much here to do.
Hey, move it. You're scaring me and my customers.
Now, was that necessary?
Alone in my bed.
this again.